Vinny LeCavalier down the right wing. Holds in front. Hedman. Score! Victor Hedman! His first NHL goal!
Bouncing puck played by Pyatt. Trying to go to the net. He scores! Taylor Pyatt.
Middle of the ice, stick handles to the left circle, to the net, broken up in the last minute, but Recchi scores! Bergeron went coast to coast, and then Recchi finished it off.
Puts it behind the net to Daniel off front, Pearl's knocked it in, and they're going to call it a goal!
Oh, it is a goal.
4-3!
Operano Sullivan, short side pass in front, scores! James Neal!
McCulloch back in on the Sharks line, in on goal, back under, scores! Milan McCulloch scores against his former team.
Now low for Duchesne, moving in, quick shot, where's the puck, it's a score! Matt Duchesne, I believe!
Christine's got it at center ice, over the jacket line, right wing short hit, and Todrax moves in front and shoots, he scores! Oh my gosh, that's a highlight reel play of the night!
Kindle now, a smart pass in front. Here's Nielsen, ready to go. He scores! Robert Nielsen with an absolute beauty!
Full string, Hossa hands the puck off the table. The Predator line got by the defense, works his way to the net, and he scores!